Do you have to haul all your own hay up here?
We haul cubes.
Oh, cubes,
but,
yeah.
We don't normally bring them with the trip. So on other days, yeah, we haul the 50-pound bags of hay cubes.
Out of Yosemite Valley?
No, out of Tuolumne.
Out of Tuolumne, yeah. Yeah.
So we fed 9 bags last night, 450 pounds.
Wow.
Pretty much a whole string for 20 animals.
Yeah, like that's two mules don't have anything to carry now, huh?
Well, actually, one mule doesn't have it. Well, we did bring 5 bags of feed up yesterday because we were short. But
yeah.
So normally, I would have only had 4 pack mules. But
yeah.
We don't bring it on because I'd have to carry 9 bags of feed per day to feed this gang, and that's,
Your mule train would look like a
So normally, yeah, they're packed in on just bring, we'll bring a string of feed up and that's 15 bags.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Yep. So they'll be nice and light this morning because I have an extra mule.
Cool. More room for beer.